Hola, my name is Yolanda. I'm child educator at Syilx. Today, I would like to introduce a media artist, journalist, documentary filmmaker, and professional writer with 25 years of experience managing projects in the multimedia field, Tracey Kim Bonneau. She's a member of the Penticton Indian Band of the Okanagan Nation. Tracey's love for preserving food and preparing earthy dishes began on the farm and now continues on APTN's Quest OutWest Wild Food program. Today, Tracey will show us how to make grilled salmon with Saskatoon berry sauce and grilled peaches with brown sugar and balsamic glaze. Please enjoy.
I'm Tracey Kim Bonneau for Quest OutWest Wild Food, and today we're making grilled salmon with wild blueberry compote. And we're just going to season our salmon with some beautiful olive oil. Got some allspice here, some pepper, a little bit of fresh thyme, and then some salt. And let's get it to the grill. Okay, this looks beautiful. We're just gonna let it rest, and now we're gonna make our blueberry compote. Okay, so this looks hot enough. I'm just gonna add the oil. Very nice. And I'm gonna add the shallots and the garlic. You wanna sweat it out for about 2 minutes, 2 to 5 minutes, just stirring. Here. Next, we take our blueberries. Smash it up. Now we can add some water. And our balsamic vinegar. Okay. This looks fabulous. So we're just going to put a generous amount on our salmon. There we go. And there we have it, wild salmon with blueberry compote. Hi, I'm Tracey Kim Bonneau for Quest OutWest Wild Food. Today I'm going to make you a grilled peach with brown sugar balsamic glaze. Peaches are my favorite fruit because they're ripe in August, and August is my birthday month. So what I've done here is I've just taken some peaches and I've cut them in half, and I've got my grill prepared over here, and you can do this on a barbecue. Today I'm just going to do it on a skillet. Okay, these are nice and hot. And this is what they should look like, beautiful grill marks. And we're just gonna take this glaze. Beautiful. Beautiful brown sugar. Now you can use cinnamon if you want, but and then this is optional. You just scoop some beautiful vanilla ice cream. I'm just gonna top it off with brown sugar. I'm Tracey Kim Bonneau, and this is grilled peaches from the Okanagan.